everyone. So we are starting with the final accounts of banking company sum. Till now we have done many lectures on final accounts of banking company. We are doing with the next sum now. Please note the sum. From the following balances of the Pooja Bank Limited as on 31st March 2020, prepare the balance sheet as at 31st March 2020 and profit and loss account for the year ended. You can see in the question, particulars and debit and credit is given, which is nothing but the trial balance given to you. You have to go through the trial balance along with the adjustments. So we can see what all items are given in this. The first is share capital, shares of rupees 100 each, 10 lakh. So it's nothing but share capital which is given to you. Profit and loss account on 1st April 2019, 81,500, which is nothing but the last year's profit and loss. Then various kinds of deposits are given to you. That is, current deposit account, 21,44,000. Then fixed deposit account, 23,43,000. And saving bank account, 11,07,000. So these three are the deposits which are given to you in the trial balance. Director's fees, 9,300. Auditor's fees, 8,800. Furniture, 85,900. Interest and discount, 7,04,000. Interest paid on borrowings, 4,400. Commission and exchange, 2,03,000. Investments, 18,40,000. Branch adjustment account, 2,04,000. Postage and telegram, 4,100. Printing and stationery, 2,800. Premises, 17,03,000. Salaries, 67,000. Law charges, 5,300. Provident fund contribution, 11,200. Cash in hand, 2,07,000. Bills discounted and purchased, 61,000. Unexpired insurance, 2,700. Statutory reserve fund, 72,000. Contingency reserve, 7,000. Loans, cash, credit and overdraft, 30,49,000. This is the entire trial balance which is given to you, and the total of the trial balance is 76,61,500. Now we can start with the next slide with the adjustments. You can see adjustments. The first adjustment is the authorized share capital consists of 20,000 equity shares of rupees 100 each, all of which have been subscribed, but only 50% have been called up. Please remember, it is nothing but the authorized share capital which is given to you in the adjustment, 20,000 equity shares of 100 each, and there is a 50% which has been called up. Matlab 20,000 into 100 each gives you 20 lakh. On that 50%, if you take out, you get 10 lakh. That 10 lakh is acting as issued, subscribed and called up capital. So you should remember, it's an adjustment of share capital. So you have to mark share capital in the trial balance. Please put star in front of share capital. Now go in the adjustment number second. The bank has accepted bills worth rupees 3 lakh on behalf of customers against the securities of rupees 4 lakh lodged with the bank. Always remember, accepted bill is nothing but the acceptance adjustment, and it is always coming in contingent liability, that is nothing but schedule 12. So that will not be given in the trial balance. So you have to put star mark in the adjustment. Adjustment number 3, provide depreciation on premises rupees 90,000 and on furniture rupees 8,000. So this is nothing but the adjustment of the depreciations of fixed assets, that is premises and furniture. Okay, so you have to check if any fixed asset is given in the trial balance or not, like premises as well as furniture. Since it is not given, so you should remember it is a direct adjustment and you have to put star over there, premises and furniture depreciation. Adjustment number 4, provide rupees 28,500 for doubtful debts. Doubtful debts is nothing but RDD. So I have already explained to you in many lectures, in the previous lectures, that whenever RDD adjustment is there, you have to mark in the trial balance loans, cash, credit and overdraft. So please put star in front of loans, cash, credit and overdraft, which is given in trial balance 30,49,000. It's related to RDD. Adjustment number 5th, rebate on bills discounted amounted to rupees 7,100. Rebate on bills discounted is nothing but interest and discount adjustment. So interest and discount you have to mark in the trial balance which is given in the question. Interest and discount is given, please see in the trial balance, 7,04,000 is given to you. So you put star over there because it's an adjustment related to rebate on bills discount. Adjustment number 6, provide rupees 10,000 for taxation. So provision for taxation adjustment it is. So that will not be given in the trial balance, you have to put hash. So always remember, whenever we are doing the banking final accounts of banking company sum, you have to always remember, you have to mark the adjustments in the trial balance and then you have to solve the entire sum. So in the next lecture, when I'll be solving the sum, I'll explain to you the entire sum. So write this question in the notebook and keep, and in the next lecture, inshallah, I will explain you this entire sum in detail. Thank you.